Hey, this is OJ the Freak here, and today I'm making homemade Ritz crackers. And over here it says it calls for, like you see right here, that's all the ingredients I'll be using. And come over here, and you see the water you need, the butter, the oil, the flour, the sugar, and the baking soda and the salt. And this one I'm going to be adding garlic powder and garlic salt to make my own, the tasting a little like garlic. See this here? I just made the dough for my Ritz homemade crackers. I'll be pressing it out. I'm going to get a fork. And using this just this big, I know, but I'll be using this to press down making my crackers. Okay. I'll show you more of this when I start working with it more. See, this is the dough is rolled out. It's getting pressed away because from this, I'm going to use this fork, closer to the bone, just to poke the holes right in them. I'm just hoping these help, okay? This is my first time making these, so I'm just gonna make some homemade crackers. Okay, that's a bread. And see this? This is the butter. I'm gonna douse a little bit on a little bit of this. Just try and get enough, make them where they taste good. I'm adding the garlic salt and the garlic powder to them now. Make sure they have a little flavory taste for them. And I'm going to be putting them in the oven here. The toaster oven has. And let them sit. Wait till they cook. They just got out of the oven, so I'm going to be trying one of these. They're soft a little bit, but chewy. Just what it looks like. Well, that's all we have to show for cooking today. Subscribe and comment my video, please. This is Sarah J. the Freak here. Hope you like me making homemade Ritz crackers. Oh, and I'm going to, before I go, I'm going to show you this. I made some with some other seasonings right here. And over here, yeah, I was cutting up onions, but they're in here. They're just the original salty ones. But yeah, hope you would make these too and enjoy. Please, like I said, please comment, subscribe, and like this video. This is Sarah J's cooking video. Later. Sorry, I'm just a little tad nervous at the end. I just don't know what to say.